This is News to Go. I'm Daniel R. Brewster. A Jeep with three teenagers crashes into a Rogers Lake, killing one. Police say a 17-year-old boy died. The two other teens swam to shore to get help. Police believe the Jeep slid on Lake Atalanta Road. It is closed tonight because of ice. We now know that a local girl has tested negative for measles. The parents of the Greenwood girl shared these photos with us. We were the first to tell you that doctors tested her for measles after showing signs of the virus. Other test results show her measles vaccine is working. New information tonight about breaking news we first brought you this morning. Investigators say they think this house was fire was an accident. It happened in Knob Hill early this morning near Springdale. The fire marshal tells us he doesn't know yet exactly what started the fire, but that it started in the basement. Well, now let's get a check of your forecast. Here's Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels.
Well, that rain is coming in later on this evening, Daniel, into the overnight. So if you do have some evening plans, grab the umbrella, and you'll need that umbrella tomorrow morning as well. Here's 7 o'clock in the morning, about 10 a.m. That rain will be clearing. We'll still have a mostly cloudy sky, but temperatures should warm into the upper 40s and lower 50s. But then the cold air arrives for Sunday. We're dry in the morning into the early part of the afternoon. By 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock into the evening, it looks like snow showers developing. And depending on where this band sets up, it could produce 1 to 2 inches of snow. I think in general, most of the area could pick up around an inch, but the possibility is there for about 2 inches. And wherever that happens, we definitely could cause, or that could cause some issues going into Monday morning, especially for the morning commute.